second. I don't have to listen to this shit.
Apparently you do, if you keep coming back to me with your hand out. Over and over again, I told you the problems I'm having. That hotel deal has gone south. The IRS is up my ass. I mean, I can keep doing it. I told you that last time.
You never gave a shit about when I was drunk in the gutter for those years. You never gave a
fuck. I loved you your whole damn life. I loved you and I've supported you and you've done nothing but throw it back in my face. I can't do it.